dedicated to all you backstabbers.
A scarred, a loose cannon or cannons, or a famished foe became shadow of death for dead. Now I knew this kid, true to life, real life. He preached righteousness and shit and turned out to be a hypocrite.
There's your war. It's evil word through and through. And also, since we were talking about occult science earlier, common misconception with this name here. A lot of people think this O stands for occult. It doesn't. You know what it stands for? Oscar, as in Oscar the Grouch. Because my goodness, this guy is a cranky son of a bitch.
Backstabbers.
Live the life of a hustler, not sympathetic to a user. Making cash fast, taking trips to Bermuda. Elegant women, or lovely and feminine. Houses with acres and big pools to swimming in. Big transactions, swiping over action. Driving a Benz and a Lex. You be like Max and Jules be on truck shit. Rings with fat clusters. Diamonds on your teeth, shining shimmers so lustrous. Cigars hanging sideways, holding your head high. Cruising through a block till you pass some dreads. Now the dreads are looking hard at your face, Mr. Fly Guy. Underwear tonight, they gonna do a fucking drive-by. Go home, watch the sci-fi flick with a chick till 10 p.m. Now it's time for you to dip. Go round up a few men and hold it classified. Info inside, handpicked. These niggas you can find in the shipment. They pick up quick, click off glides. Never know but for you if they're gonna demise a scheme of betrayal. Guessing your value is high, the self-worth be short from another fly guy by George. I think he's got it. Chicks, goons, and lump sums. Tripping revival out could be like dum-dums. One of the few never having a heart issue, but smarts up the ass when it came to cash. Don't give a shit. Attitude, more money and more money. Dark days bright and more sunny. Four in the morning, drinking Seneca. Apple juice in the rental car. Neighborhood star got little to scar. A loose cannon or cannons, or a famished foe became shadow of death for dead. Now I knew this kid, true to life, real life. He preached righteousness and shit and turned out to be a hypocrite.
My goodness, this guy is a cranky son of a bitch. My goodness. My goodness, this guy is a cranky son of a bitch. My goodness. My goodness, this guy is a cranky son of a bitch. My goodness.
Now I knew this kid, true to life, for life. He preached righteousness and shit and turned out to be a
backstabber.